We have not been able to put nothing in place for a very long time. That would be good for our community, because every available dollars, flexible amount of dollars, goes to the TPM to pay their fees.
The fundamental problem with it is the idea that the department can take complete control away from a community, divert their funds, not build any houses, and not be accountable to the people of the community. That would be impossible to imagine if it was a white community.